One community has a serious problem with a more dangerous form of litter, hypodermic needles left in parks and even playgrounds discarded by heroin addicts. Today, a group of volunteers came out and combed through their community looking for syringes.
We have a problem with heroin in Messina, and we've had a particular problem with discarded needles being left in public places where our kids play.
So a group of nearly 50 volunteers came out Saturday to do something about it. People from local schools, churches, police, fire departments, and more all came out to help pick up hypodermic needles in public places.
It's a big danger to children, to anybody that's discarded sharp, because there's various diseases. There's hep C, there's AIDS, there's all kinds of things that nobody knows from a needle. And
volunteers, organized by Messina Police Chief Timmy Currier, broke into several groups and searched almost a dozen parks and playgrounds looking for syringes.
They're usually out of the public eye, where people can discard them easy, where they can't be seen, places that aren't under heavy traffic areas.
LePage says in the month of April alone, there were 11 different instances when needles were found in public places.
And in a particular instance, that may be that there was a group of 8 or 9 needles that were found in a particular place. And so it's become sort of a public health epidemic for Messina.
LePage says she wants to do something about that, and getting syringes out of parks and playgrounds is a relatively easy way to help. They found one needle Saturday, but they were encouraged by the good turnout for the sweep.
And this is the first of its kind, and I believe that these efforts will probably continue.